what makes you scour those corners of your mind, those dark places?
Well, you know what? In the song Anguish, when I read how you thought of that song, I thought, that's really a beautiful take on those lyrics. When I wrote them, I was thinking way more earthly than that. My husband and I had just barely gotten together. We had spent our first few days and a couple of weeks together, I think. And then I had to go off to New Zealand with Hart for 2 weeks. And he couldn't come. And I don't know if you remember what it's like to be in the first birth of a relationship where you just can't take your eyes off each other and you can't get this person, you can't individuate from them, you know, you just gotta be with them. And so I was in New Zealand and I was just missing him and I couldn't think of anything else. You know, people in the band are going, come on, let's go hiking, let's go out and see the Great Barrier Reef, let's go on a boat, let's do this, you know. I'm like, no, you guys just go ahead, I'm just here, I'm just looking at the the iMessage, waiting for Senor Wetter. So, Anguish was originally written about that. I couldn't sleep, I couldn't eat. But I like your version of it being an existential dark night song, too.
Oh, good.
I like that. Lay my bones on the road.